Hello everyone, this is an important off-campus update for 2020 and earlier batches. So Zoho have launched their off-campus drive for two roles, that is content writer and software developer. So let us check more details about this drive. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more such off-campus updates. So once you click on the link provided by me in the description of this video, you will get this particular page. So here you can check the first role is software developer, experience required is 0 to 1 year. And the second role is content writer. So you can read the job description for both the roles over here. And even the responsibilities and requirements are given. The test date is 1st March 2020. Call letter date is 27th February. And the last date of submission of this form is 27th February. And you have to appear for the test on 1st of March. The test venue they have given Zoho Corporation Private Limited. It is directly at the company in Pothery, Tamil Nadu near SRM University. So those of you who can attend this particular test at this particular venue, it is very important that you apply before 27th February. So you need to just fill your name, department, branch, year of passing up to 2020, email ID, mobile number. You need to select the role you are applying for. Okay. You need to select total work experience. So maximum up to one is allowed. Okay. So those who are of 2018 or 19 batch, only 1 year experience is allowed. You can select how you know about this particular opportunity or test. Just attach your resume and click on submit. So this is the way you can apply for this particular off-campus drive. We will update more such important drives on our YouTube channel. So if you have liked this video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon for more and quick updates. Thank you.